this video, we're going to list the top 5 funniest moments in Marvel Comics released this week. Number 5, Ultron Forever, Issue 1. Iron Man beating up Dr. Doom and saying, "Sorry, man, peer pressure." See, even Tony Stark gives into peer pressure. Number 4, Avengers Rage of Ultron, Issue 1. The Beast Battle Cry. There are small ships and big ships, but the best ships are friendships. Completely crazy and out of there. I really think he needs to work on a different battle cry. Number 3, Guardians Team Up, Issue 4. Gamora being told she can surrender or they'll have to do it the hard way, while she's being surrounded by dozens of men with guns. She smiles, and 5 minutes later, all the men are dead. I don't know why, but I found it hilarious. Number 2, Night of the Living Deadpool, Issue number 3. Doctor Strange being a brony. Maybe a little out there, but I could totally see it. And then number 1, Wolverine, Issue 13. When asking if that was Wolverine, but then being told it couldn't be, that he's dead, the totally meta comment of, "That was months ago. He could easily be back." Easily. I love Marvel poking fun of heroes constantly being brought back from the dead. So those were my top 5 funniest moments from Marvel Comics released this week. You can write yours below.